I guess this is what you call a symbiotic relationship. Dottie.